Let's start Lesson 8, Unity in Diversity. Various kinds of people in our great India speak various languages. Hindi is known as our national language. So, we must learn how to write and speak in Hindi. It is very interesting to learn about new language. There are 28 languages listed in Indian Constitution. Following are certain languages spoken in different parts of our country: Gujarati, Telugu, Assami, Marathi, Bengali, Punjabi, Odia, Malayalam. Think about it. 1. Unity is the only unbeatable strength. 1 and 1 make 11, 2. 2. Every language has its own charm and attraction for the speakers who follow. We should try to learn them. Never forget, we should equally respect all the languages. It is very bad to make fun of any language.